And to finish our portion of the concert tonight. Just kidding, that was then warming up, just in case you're wondering. Yeah, that's one of those new kind of modern things there. That was actually a song. Good evening, this has been a great year with so many great performances, and we intend to make this night a night to remember also. It has been such an honor to work with your children every day. I don't think there's a day that they don't catch me off guard at one of their jokes or something like that. It doesn't matter how difficult my day is, they usually turn it around and hurt me. Sometimes a joke, sometimes a look or a comment, and then everything melts away and I just want to be in the moment. So join me tonight in celebration of these organizations we have before you. Let's be in the moment together and enjoy each and every note that they've prepared for you. Before we go ahead and get started with the high school portion of the concert, let's go ahead and give the middle school another round of applause. That was incredible.
Thank you.
the state solo and ensemble competition. 23 students is an amazing number from this size of a band. And in between some of our songs tonight, we're going to feature some of those ensembles that are going to state. And this group here is a flute trio featuring Hannah Solis, Monica Huff, and Donna Michael. And it's called Trio No. 5 by Hook. Thank you. piece is a song that I wanted to do since I started working here 6 years ago. When I started working here, I was on the fluffy side, and I showed up in rehearsal in my red Texas Tech polo shirt, and it was a little too small on me. I soon earned the nickname of Mr. Incredible. Didn't take long for the joke to become more of a term of endearment between the band members when I used my background to help Mr. Knapp teach the first year that we ever did the marching military style. And we were a 4A at that time, and the competition was stiff, but we pulled off straight ones that year, and the rest is history. We've had straight ones since that year. We haven't received less than a first division since that time in the UIM competition. The title of this song has a new meaning. The title represents the hard work and determination of the band members, and this is The Incredibles.
Thank you.
special part of the evening. Now, about that last week, wasn't that incredible? in the wind, in the lightning only miles away, in the rain during halftime, and frozen playoff game. We channeled Glenn Miller in our patriotic concert and soared with E.T. during our scholarship concert. Beginners, these students before you were sitting where you are 7 years ago. And they were in awe of the seniors that were on stage at that time. Some were scared that they would never be as good as the ones standing on stage, and others couldn't wait to be a part of this. Middle schoolers, this is where you'll be soon enough. Stick with it. The rewards of being in band is immeasurable. Let's give these seniors another round of applause. Thank you. It's entitled Symphony No. 1 In Memoriam, Dresden. The bombing of Dresden was an attack on a city called Dresden in the capital of the German state of Saxony. It took place in the final months of World War II in Europe. In four air raids, between the 13th and 15th of February 1945, 722 heavy bombers of the British Royal Air Force and 527 of the American Army Air Force dropped more than 3,900 tons of explosive bombs and incendiaries on the city. The bombing resulted in a firestorm, and it destroyed 1,600 acres in the city, and about 25,000 people were killed. This piece is one where they show the college music students to demonstrate the extreme of modernism. We've never really played anything modern, so this is kind of stepping out of our little comfort zone as well. The first movement represents the impending doom. The second movement is the preparation of the bombs and lacing them with incendiary jelly that will catch fire on impact. The third movement is a prayer, and the final movement is the firestorm. A firestorm is a term used when a large fire gathers up so much heat that it sucks the oxygen right out of the air like a vacuum. People trying to get away from the fires were found fainting and collapsing and not getting free simply because they didn't have the oxygen to breathe. At the end of the piece, you'll hear a flute weeping for those who died. This is a very dramatic piece. This is In Memoriam, Dresden.
I'm not sure I'll be done.
Until the end.